Our thought was, as we began this budget process, we had to identify elements, contaminants, and a process to bring that forward. We wanted, as I said before, to have a water institute with a lot more powers. But we also knew that unless you had money to clean things up, you were going to get nowhere. Now, we proposed, and it was in our One House budget, that we have a bond issue of $5 billion, but that was not in the three-way negotiations accepted. On the other hand, we took the $2 billion that was proposed by the executive, got it raised to $2.5 billion, and there are a number of different approaches to dealing with infrastructure water, polluted water, et cetera, that I think would be able to be applied to the districts that have 1,4-dioxane, but also have, we need septic systems addressed, we need the blue algae addressed, a number of different projects throughout the state. Road salt, animal runoff, I mean, it goes in ever-expanding fashion.